quién me llama en este teléfono.
Why didn't you tell me you wanted to butcher a horse?
How did you get this number, Wendy?
This was supposed to be a legitimate expansion, a legitimate business, and you've just ruined it.
The horse is still alive.
I own the farm. Everything about this is legitimate.
The horse is gravely damaged. The owner here is devastated. You've just undermined everything we've been working on. We're supposed to be partners.
Partners? No.
You exist for me to use.
What did you think, huh? That because you were American, you were not going to get
your hands dirty, Wendy. If I am at war, you are at war. We're not partners.
I own you. And if you call me again like this, I will make sure that you remember that.
Hi, this is Marty Bird. Please leave a message.